Hello, Ranger fans. Welcome to my review of Power Rangers Super Megaforce episode number 18, Emperor Mavro. Last time, the Power Rangers had to fight against Rock, who was back for revenge for the death of Prince Vicar. The Rangers also had to fight against Robo Knight to get to Rock. But in the end, a heavy price was paid, and the team once again emerged victorious. This episode marked the introduction of Rock and Vicar's father, Mavro. Hence the title of the episode, Emperor Mavro. This episode had awesome action and even many surprises. So now let us begin. And as usual, who haven't seen the episode, don't go too far with this review, okay? Story for this episode. Emperor Mavro comes to Earth with his personal fleet to avenge his son's death and arrest Damaras for failing to protect the prince. Back on Earth, Troy invites the others to a rock concert, and even Orion, who doesn't even know what a rock concert is. But Emperor Mavro gives a chance to Damaras to redeem himself by destroying the Power Rangers. But he fails against their determination and teamwork, and the Emperor is not done yet, folks. So let's see what happens. Thoughts about this episode? From the look of things, this episode was not so bad at all. But I gotta say that it could have been better. The good was that many scenes are so reminding of one of the final episodes of Gokiger. It's a good thing that they are at least sticking to the story of Gokiger in some episodes, but some episodes in Super Megaforce are more fitted with Gozeiger than Gokiger itself, such as Rock is Back. As for some funny moments, Orion didn't even know what a rock concert was. He thought I was working at the quarry. Shakes my head. But to those who have seen the episode, you know who the singers were. I was pretty surprised, I must admit. But I'm not going to say who it is. Action sequences. The fights were pretty awesome, but as for Legendary Ranger mode, the only one who managed to be a major badass and get the job done in this episode was Jake. In this one, Jake became Mystic Green Ranger, and for those who have seen Mystic Force, Xander was the original Green Mystic Ranger. Mystic Force was based on Maho Sentai Maji Ranger, and it was like a crossing between Power Rangers and Harry Potter by J.K. Rowling. Anyways, the fight between Jake and Damaras was spectacular. I never thought I would enjoy it so much. By the way, when the other Rangers were down, did anyone get a nice view of Emma? Just kidding, Christina. Just kidding. So finally, to wrap this up, this episode was pretty good, just like that episode of Gokiger. At least it wasn't disappointing. So far, I can say that Super Megaforce is pretty good and decent, not perfect or great. So my final episode, for my final score for this episode is a B+. The Legendary War is approaching, folks. Get ready. God bless, and may the power protect you, Ranger fans. Later.